Oh, I know. It's like a different, it's a different work.
Exactly, like senior dog and the one.
I took her to that summer and she was my dad.
They got good.
And was my dad.
Eighty dogs.
Yeah. And so I'm by and so I figured there's kind of, some lady looked down and her and. Oh, suddenly it was a hero.
Hello.
But yeah, I was like.
Lomani, Lomani. Can I help you?
Well, I guess the first thing I don't believe it. It was good to see.
I haven't talked to you.
Congratulations.
I might be here for a while. I haven't been here.
Good to meet you. No.
Adios, Carter.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
Don't mess with my
mom.
Well, I'm still here. Yeah. I just took a first walk all around.
Bailey boy.
Girl, she did the peach.
Awesome.
She did
your duty
right away.
You did it.
Good girl.
So she, you know, she must do that little, you know how she did that little mark? That's her signal. To go.
Oh, all right. We'll listen to that.
Yeah.
We're just, but we're busy for my
good doctor. You gotta go.
Oh.
She's crazy,
though. She is. Oh, it's pump cup. Yeah, they give her pump cup. Yeah.
The only, you want any more? Drawback I'm aware of.
Okay. She's better when I've got my own couch.
She's on a diet.
Just keep the game on.
She weighs about 75 pounds.
Aww.
But I think she's losing some weight, too. So. That's the only thing I'm aware of. You know, that she.
But they say.
They put a Facebook or oh, then yeah, there was somebody that was looking for a trial, so they sent it over.
That's paid for.
It was like a volunteer that
one of the volunteers.
Maybe we have a list of like certain dogs.
Find what they're looking for.
Life.
Oh wow.
Like a little girl.
Oh god.
It's outstanding.
That's hard. Like when you're looking for a specific thing, just I mean the dogs that I have were not.
seemed more, yeah, more tired. She
Yeah, you have to bond with, yeah, you know. Yeah.
It just kind of happened. Like, I was walking, like, I went to all the shelters and I got back. And then the dog, I was like, I don't know. And then I walked around the backside and then the dog, like, looked up at me.
Nice.
I was like, dang it. It's like, oh, how cute.
This one's perfect.
I know. They're so good. And the chihuahua that we have, my boyfriend, I was like, oh, look, I'll, like, get you that dog for your birthday present. It was around his birthday.
Uh-huh.
And then it's, he sent, he's like, I don't know. And he sends a picture to his mom with the dog. And she was like, I'll get you that dog for your birthday. He's like, oh.
Guess I'm going to get a dog for her birthday. Well, that's really funny.
Like, she didn't even know that I
was. And then you said the same thing. Yeah. With the sign.
But, the dog, the chihuahua we have is like, whatever this is.
The mix with, yeah, the terrier, whatever.
He has pretty long legs. But he's like a, he's caramel. He kind of, he looks like a mix, and he has like the coloring with the spots on the eyes.
Mm-hmm. That's cool. Face. Never lover.
He acts just like our dog.
Yeah, I mean, I have a chihuahua too, so there is some similar. I mean, it's definitely chihuahua because it has the characteristics, yeah, of, you know, like the belly rubs, you know, the dancing kind of.
Yeah,
I don't know
when
if there's just
that out here, I didn't realize how many, like, different sizes of
chihuahuas there are. Yeah.
Yeah, because there can be, like, the tiny ones, or there can be ones that are, like, a chihuahua mix that's, like, 30 pounds.
Yeah, exactly,
like,
yeah.
That's a chihuahua.
Yeah, John, the other, you know, the older guy that works here, mm-hmm, he has one that's a chihuahua, but it, yeah, it's pretty big.
Yeah. And so he's 8 pounds.
Yeah.
Our dog is 8 pounds, so about, looks the same. Yeah.
He seems awful long, though, for, you know, tall.
Yeah, ours is a, it's a tweenie.
Tweenie, okay.
Like, so it's, yeah, it's got a really long body.
Okay.
Then, like, long.
Long leg.
It has, it's funny, because it has long front legs like this, but it's back
legs.
It probably, like, yeah, it bounces when it walks.
It can.
Yeah.
It feels like it's too tall in the front.
And when we bring it to the dog park, he'll, like, he'll run around, and then the other dog, he's a rabbit.
Oh.
When he's running, he looks like a rabbit, because he's, like, bouncing, and he's like,
so they all chase him.
Yeah, I don't think he really likes that.
You're like,
but
how are you doing?
Howdy.
That's pretty funny. That's a good, that would be a good video.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You, I didn't think you wanted it. You're killing an officer. Watch out for brain
pain. Yeah, really?
Oh, we almost got you adopted.
I know. I thought that was going to be one.
Yeah.
What, they say they're not home enough on the week?
Yeah, they want to adopt, like, a shelter dog, but they're trying to figure out, because I guess they have a house in Tucson, and they, I don't know the name of the city, but it's kind of far further south.
Okay.
And something about their work schedule, and that they're, like, moving him
back and forth,
too, so, yeah. They just said that he seems like he maybe needs more attention than they have to give right now.
Yeah. He does need a good life. I mean, it would be nice to have someone who hangs out, you know.
Yeah.
And just bonds. I don't know, Mike, does your chihuahua want, like, a long time? No, mine does.
No.
No.
No,
right,
mine's like,
oh, right there, right there.
Yeah.
All the time.
Yeah. And if he's not on me, he's on our dog.
Really?
Our dog.
Yeah,
yeah.
You have to have somebody with him.
Yeah. He's cute.
He's all tuckered out.
So if you want to see a dog, then just, they're volunteers, so they'll let you in.
Oh, good. Thank you. We're all good. Are you looking for a dog? No, I have
to. I'm on bail already.
Yeah.
I guess you missed it.
I know.
Creepy.
Oh, wow.
Hi.
Have you in here?
I can see me now.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I can't go through here?
There, that's just offices back there.
Oh.
And all the docks are here.
Oh, right here?
Just the four?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Just four.
You can come in and say hi if you want.
Yeah.
You want to come in?
I was just looking for smaller, kind of like a dock center or...
Both of them.